Welcome back, everyone, to the Demon Hunter starting experience of the Legion Beta. I am excited because we are going to continue on our quest in the foul, shattered world of Mardoom. And now it is time for us to take on Brood Queen Tirana in the Fellhammer. So let's go ahead and talk to Illidari Whitemoon.
Good luck to all of you. I will get the rest of us up there.
Drak, I have captured a few Fellbats. They will be ready when you decide to fly up to that Legion command ship. Alright, so
do not.
Let's go ahead and go. This is another design I really do like, is the Fellbat. That's pretty freaking awesome. That's like heavy metal right there. Oh, I can tell Samwise Didier had some fun drawing demons one day. And so, yeah, this is basically a vertical Legion ship. So, once again, we're going to have some sci-fi interjected with some fantasy. But, hey, it works as far as I'm concerned. If anything, I would love to be able to see a raid like in one of the bigger ships. That might be awesome. Well, we did that already in Burning Crusade. Okay, so let's talk to Syana.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Can you sense her power? It will take all of you combined. Even so, I better go secure our way out of here.
Alright. And now we have the Keystone.
Drak, Brood Queen Tirana is just ahead in the command center. The others already charged in. She has the Sargerite Keystone in her possession. Finally, the object of all our sacrifice is at hand.
So all we have to do is go kill Brood Queen Tirana.
Back to the Black Temple. Once the others fly up here.
And we already have a couple of demon hunters up here, so let's get.
Has already launched the attack on Toronto.
Go ahead and kill what we can.
The Kingstone was entrusted to me by Sargeras himself. You will not have it.
Take care of some of these ads. And yet we shall prevail, Brood Queen Tirana. So for some reason, I just cut out. You know what? We're gonna use our metamorphosis! Kill the Brood Queen! There we go! Sorry guys, beta is beta is beta. Sometimes bugs happen. And there's our demon form. Alright, so find the way downstairs. Let's go ahead and do it. I do like how the demon form kind of dissipates. Whoa, what the crap happened there? Okay, let's go ahead and go downstairs before any other bugs happen. And this is where we go, and all of our Illidari are here. So let's go ahead and talk to Kane.
My life is dedicated to destroying the
Drak, are you ready? Now that we have the Keystone in our possession, there's just one last thing left to do.
And that is to go back to the Black Temple and take care of the invaders. So let's go ahead and do that after I put on my snazzy new helm that completely blocks off my face.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Quickly, Drak, use the Sargerite Keystone. We must get back to the Black Temple before it's too late.
Let's go ahead and escape.
Use the Keystone to activate the portal. We must rejoin the fight at the Black Temple.
Yes, indeed. Let us go ahead and go. So let's go ahead and use this. As you invoke the power of the Sargerite Keystone, the Fell Portal is suffused with an otherworldly energy. It is time to return triumphant to the Black Temple and aid Lord Illidan in repelling the invading force from Azeroth and Shattrath City. And at this point, we're supposed to get a cutscene. But unfortunately, they haven't put the cutscene in just yet, so we just get a placeholder instead. Well, basically, we come back to the Black Temple, Illidan is beaten, and we are captured by Maiev's Shadow Song and the Wardens. And so this actually begins the second part of the quest in the Vault of the Wardens. So hello there, Maiev. And yet you're not talking today either, so.
What is your report?
We cannot find let's see. So breaking out, we cannot fight our way out of the vault alone. Two of your allies, Kane Sunfury and Altruis the Sufferer, are imprisoned within this room. Free them with haste. Their strength will be of great use to us.
So free both Ultras the Sufferer and Kane Sunfury. You have not had access to Ultras in this experience. He is a demon hunter that you meet out in Outland and do some quests for him. In fact, he actually asks you to take care of some of the Illidari instructors for the demon hunters. So let's go ahead and do that.
I will need your help to stop Gul'dan. Free the other Illidari quickly.
So let's go ahead and free Kane, because I think Kane is over here. Yep. So go ahead and activate him. Shatter the cell, and...
I am awake? How is this possible?
I don't know. I've got a hangover, too. Alright, so now we gotta free Ultras. Because nonetheless, he is still a demon hunter, and therefore our ally.
How many years were wasted in that cell? Why did you let that one free? He opposed Lord Illidan.
It has been a long time, Kane. I still believe in the cause. But I do not blindly follow anyone. Even Illidan.
Yep, get used to these few arguing. They're gonna do it the entire time. So pull the lever, Kronk!
Why would Maya free us? There could only be one reason. I'm out of range.
Alright.
The Legion is here.
So the Legion is invading, and we have two quests from Kane and Ultras.
I have sacrificed everything.
I am suspicious of Ultras' motivations, but for now we have the same goal, getting out of this prison.
So why don't you get along with Ultras?
Many years ago, during Lord Illidan's time at the Black Temple, Ultras the Sufferer split from our leader and the Demon Hunters. Believing that Illidan had become the very thing he hated, Ultras then began a sinister campaign to orchestrate our master's downfall. He was instrumental in the deaths of four of our comrades, Elandian, Theris, Netherel, and Varadis. These were our teachers, our brothers and sisters. For that, I cannot forgive him.
Alright, so that's why he hates Ultras. Rise of the Illidari. I can't talk, apparently.
Look down there. We are vastly outnumbered. We will need more allies on our side if we are to escape from here intact. Free the other Illidari imprisoned within the cells of this chamber. We will need everyone to escape this place alive.
So free the 8 Illidari prisoners.
Remember, the demons aim to destroy our world. We need to release our allies.
Yes, we do. Ultras.
Yes, I can see.
In the end, I could not follow Illidan's ways. He was falling to the demonic taint and becoming more like his sworn enemies.
Why don't you like Kane?
Kane has always been a loyal soldier, a fearless leader, and a master strategist. However, I believe his loyalty to Illidan blinded him. As Illidan's power grew, he started losing control to the demonic energy that he had absorbed. I knew my actions could be construed as betrayal, but I was only doing what I thought was right. Now Kane is starting down the same path. Such a man should not lead the Illidari.
Alright, so that's why he hates Kane. Felon fusion.
So many years of imprisonment has left us weak. The vault is overrun with demons. Kill them and gather their souls to regain your strength.
Alright, so...
Time for answers later. There are demons to kill.
So at that point, we have plenty to do.
It's too far away.
Let's go ahead and get things started by getting some of these Illidari out of here. Oh, wait, we have a rare, so we'll take care of him first. No, I need to get there! Thank you! And what's this? It's a trinket. It gives plenty of crit. So we'll just replace it with the crits trinket that I have. The crits trinket. I am coming up with wonderful words to say today. Might as well kill a bunch of demons. Let's go ahead and shut off this portal. And we need to free some demon hunters. So let's do that next. Oh, we'll take care of this portal, too. Because we have a bonus objective, we need to repel the Legion attackers. But before that, we need to unlock... There we go. Hi, Syana. Well, please don't. You know, we love and appreciate you and all that. And if you go insane, then I have to kill you, and, you know, I'm not really keen on that.
I need to get closer.
So let's go ahead and take care of this one. We now have a second. And it is Asha Ravensong.
Boom!
I loves me some I-beams.
I hope my aunt was right about freeing you, Hunter. Go on. I will hold the line.
For some reason, the cells are kind of broken.
I will go ahead. Secure the
element. Hi, Jace. Okay, on to the next one. One over here? No, not really. I don't care about the Wrathguard now. So we have our fourth prisoner, and it is Korvas Bloodthorn. Good to see you, Korvas. Unlock this one, and it is Alari the Soul Eater. If you want to hear the dialogue that they actually say, I would, again, say pay attention to the Demon Hunter starting zone. I'm not going to show everything, obviously, because I want there at least to be some level of mystery for you guys. For my fellow WoW players. So our sixth one is Falara Nightsong. I'm trying to free separate souls, but, like, technically I could stand in front of one and that'll work too. So let's go back to this one again. Oh, cool, I get even more fell energy. Oh, I actually can't use it. Cool. Then it should be marked off on my map. I will write a bug report for that later. What is one I forgot? No, can't use that one. There we go. There's another one. I have a feeling they're starting to iron out some of the bugs to make sure that we can do this properly. No, I don't care about the Wrath Lord. I used that one already. Oh, that's the other one. So, Marius Felbane is the one I just barely released. Let's go ahead and release our final prisoner. And it is Lyanna Dark Sorrow. Now we can just fully focus on this wonderful task of basically nuking every demon! There we go. And we still have plenty to do here to repel Legion attackers. I don't want to stop that quest. Shatter some portals. We'll take out some people. Thankfully, it takes like... Okay, bonus objective complete. Now I don't care. Oh, fellow shock troopers. So let's go ahead and move on into the next room.
So the Desperate Warden has turned to her enemies. Give up, Demon Hunter. If you hope to escape the vault, you will have to face me.
So Bastilax is an Eredar general that we'll have to deal with now. Good to know. And over here is where we turn on our quests. And we have Maiev, Cain, and Altruis.
Dan could never access this chamber. One of my wardens has betrayed me.
All right, Altruis.
My life is dedicated to destroying betrayal by my own kind.
Yeah, we get it, Cain. You're emo and all that. The color has returned to your face, Drak. Okay. And level 100, and therefore we have a bunch of new abilities. We have Imprison, which is basically a root. We're going to put that up here. We have Darkness, which is a... I'm guessing kind of a cloaking. Let's see. It also has the... and reducing the chance they are hit by spells. So this basically is a like a cooldown that we can use to keep ourselves alive. And then also Blade Dance, which I like, and therefore we'll use probably a lot. Do we have a talent yet? Yes, we do. We actually have two talents. So let's go ahead and use them. We have Fell Mastery, increasing the critical strike chance of your Fell Rush by 100% and grant 25 Fury when Fell Rush damages at least one target. Let's see, Chaos Strike hits an additional target, so it's a cleave, and the duration of I-Beam by 50%. I actually am going to go with, I'm trying to pick one, dude. Why are you not letting me pick one? Okay, well, you have to be in a rest area, so I can't use these just yet. We'll figure that out in a second. Fell Mastery. Can we use... So Prepared reduces the cooldown of your Vengeful Retreat by 10 seconds and generates 75 Fury over 6 seconds. And this one I've actually messed around with. I don't really like it. So your auto attack is now Demon's Bite, and therefore you can't press it. Demonic Appetite. Chaos Strike has a chance to spawn a lesser soul fragment, and consuming any soul fragments grants 30 Fury. So I'd probably do that, but for some reason it's saying I need to be in a rest area to use my talents. So give me a quick magic cut, and let's see if we can fix this. All right, so we're back. Unfortunately, there's a little bit of a bug in the beta right now where I cannot actually utilize the new stuff that I've gotten, at least the new talents. So like every time I click it, it just says you need to be in a rest area. So we're not going to worry about it right now. We're going to continue on, and here's Kane, Rise of the Illidari.
We always knew that Illidari would be called upon to defend this world. It is why we sacrifice everything to become who... what we are.
Okay, good to know.
Death to the...
And here's my Ev. Stop Gul'dan.
After his defeat at the Black Temple, we brought Illidan's lifeless body here to be interred forever within the Vault of the Wardens. Gul'dan has found his way through our defenses and is trying to steal the Betrayer's corpse. Even in death, Illidan's body can be used by the Burning Legion. Gul'dan cannot succeed.
And so we enter the Vault of the Betrayer, and for completing this quest, we will get the ability Vengeful Retreat.
Back to your duties.
So we get a little cutscene here.
Oh, hi, Illidan.
Illidan's Stormrage.
So he is the key to Azeroth's downfall.
I meet the great soon. The
body. They still need to work on the cutscene audio!
The wardens are coming with the Illidari in tow.
We have work.
Now you belong to the Legion. Okay, yeah, so the cutscene audio for this one is still not working, although they have implemented some Gul'dan audio. It's still kind of broken, so... yeah, they are capturing Illidan's body to start up the events for Legion.
Cordana, you will answer to the High Council for this!
Judge me all you like, sister, but you cannot stop us.
You are too late, Warden. This vault will be your...
okay, so some of the audio works.
Demon hunters, you have to survive. Find the one.
Illidan is still my charge.
Yeah, it's literally skipping over itself. So I know this will be fixed before launch, but it's still just kind of dumb. All right, so we're back, and now we're taking care of Crusher and Sledge. Let's go ahead and take care of him.
Even when he lost us, he made the hard choices. He sacrificed everything.
What did you give?
I fought as hard as the rest of you, but I did not murder thousands of innocents.
Alright. So stop Gul'dan.
Excellent. You have absorbed the powers of these brutes. Look how strong you have grown. You heard what Maiev said.
So this is Grand Theft Felpat. I love that term.
You heard what Maiev said. We need to get out of here. There is an elevator shaft at the far end of these caverns. Let us make our way there.
So ride a Felbat to the upper vault.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Let's go.
You heard the Warden. We can't are the only ones target. Who can defeat the Legion. We must survive this place.
Fool! You would trust the Warden. She hates us almost as much as the Legion.
I can't attack that.
You trust
that.
No one and believe in nothing, Altrus. You are a leader with no followers.
Oh, I wish they would. Can't they just get along? Nope. They really can't.
Hold the line, demon hunters. We fight in Lord Illidan's name.
Yes, we do. Okay, so let's go ahead and get past this. I really want to get up to this rare Kethrazor. Just to do even more damage. You will die. Okay.
You will all succumb to the laser.
So we got a new neck item out of that. And let's continue on to get some nice Felbat wings. Hi there.
Cain and Altruis have already gone ahead. Take this Felbat. Join them.
I agree. I will take this Felbat, and I will join them. If for no other reason than to hear them bicker even more.
Your persistence is admirable, but my demons have infiltrated every floor of the vault. Only death awaits you.
Yes, Bastilax. Continue to taunt us. So we come up here for even more quests.
This is sheer madness. The wardens have lost control of their prison.
Alright, so
stands between the Legion and
Cain and Altruis said you would be coming. Just in time, Drak.
Alright.
Remember.
For years we were shunned, banished to the darkest depths of the world by the Wardens. Now we must ride to the hardest challenge of our world has ever faced. Or now we must rise to the hardest challenge our world has ever faced. Now we must defend Azeroth against its greatest enemies. Frozen in time. The Wardens kept all kinds of dangerous monsters locked up within this vault. Now that Gul'dan's forces have breached the walls, it's proving rather inconvenient. Many of our forces are occupied with containing a fearsome magma destroyer in the southern chamber. With us freshly awoken from stasis, we don't have the means to take it down. However, we might be able to reactivate the room's containment field. Go up with Cain. Do whatever it takes to seal that chamber. Okay, so we'll do that. And beam me up.
The most powerful prisoners were sealed on this level. Were being the operative.
Beam me up. Yeah. Yeah, we did that.
Cannot afford to lose Cain and Altruis here. Waste no time and help them quickly.
To the east is an intricate prison chamber designed to contain the beholder Glazer. It began malfunctioning shortly after the breach. You will need to rotate the mirrors in the room to focus an energy beam onto the creature. Otherwise, we cannot break through Glazer's impenetrable shield. Hurry, Altruis. Altruis went ahead to assist the others, but we are losing the fight.
So break Glazer's shield. Hi, Ilari.
There are many who opposed him, but Illidan was right all along. We are the weapons that will bring down the Burning Legion. Forged in fire. The fearsome demon Imalanth led a Legion army that conquered and eventually ruled a distant Nexus world. Somehow, the Wardens are imprisoned him, then locked him up in the chamber to our left. He is contained, but not for long. The demon's power is a valuable prize to any demon hunter who can defeat him. Whoever can do so will gain power beyond imagining. I believe that person could be you, Drak. So if we kill him, we'll get the ability Chaos Nova.
So let's do that.
Trust in Lord Illidan.
I have a feeling a lot of Demon Hunter abilities will be based on Chaos Magic, which I like. Don't get me wrong, I like the fusion of spells like Shadow Frost and Shadow Flame, stuff like that. But one of the things I was really worried is that the Demon Hunter would be roughly a carbon copy of the Warlock, because a lot of their abilities would use Fel Energy, because obviously of the demon inside. But instead, we now have Chaos Energy, which I think is probably the right thing to do. Yes, I know my... Before people start sending the comments, yes, I know the resource is called Demonic Fury, but I like the justification, the flavor, saying that it is Chaos Magic that we are using, not necessarily Fel Magic. Will you now? Well, that's cute. Boom, 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 boom! And you get my demon form! But I will not use my eye beams on you. No, sir. There we go.
I don't have a target.
Okay, so there is Syana. We have one done. Let's go ahead and help out with the next demon. But now we have the ability Chaos Nova, which we will go ahead and move up to my 5 ability.
The creature's destructive beam is focused upon me. Redirect the final mirror to shatter its
shield. All right, Ultras, we'll get that done. Whee! Hi there. Oh, wait, I'm trying to click it. It won't let me click it. Clicky, clicky! Mirror rotated. All right, we're back. We figured this out. Mirror rotated.
The shield is broken. Quickly, everyone out while the creature is stunned.
Yes, yes, good idea.
The creature's destructive beam is focused upon me. Redirect the final mirror to shatter its shield.
No, we already took care of this, Ultras. We're not doing it again. So this is the second quest completed. Now we must take care of the next threat. The one that Kane dealt with.
I need a target.
So in the Vault of Ice, we have Ash Golem. Let's go ahead and get some of these countermeasures set back up. Nope. Don't care, countermeasure. And finally, there we go. All of it is contained. Cool off, Ash Golem.
Well done. The monster is contained. Let us meet up with the others.
What if I don't wanna? What if I don't wanna hear you fighting all the time?
Well, then too bad, because that's what they do. Okay, so let's go ahead and turn in our quest to Ilari. Frozen in time.
I knew you could do it, Drak. We could not let that creature escape. And so now we'll get a belt for it.
Death to the Legion.
We'll go ahead and equip that. There we go. Beam me up!
I had no doubt you would know what to do.
So turn that in.
Remember, nothing is more.
And then Forged in Fire.
Yes, just look, you. Surging with new power and knowledge.
Do not give in.
All the way up.
Korvas went ahead to meet up with Kane and Ultruis. Step onto the elevator when it arrives and meet them in the Hall of Judgment above.
So ride the elevator to the Hall of Judgment. Let's do that. So this is technically where the elevator is. It's coming back down, so we're fine. Here comes the elevator! Elevator coming down the hole! Oh, do we have a rare? Don't tempt me with such things. Now, people might actually point this out that I didn't pick out horns or anything like that. I don't want horns. Like, on my Demon Hunter, there won't be any horns. There won't be anything that is unnecessary. I don't like the blindfolds either, because I want to have like that surging fell energy eyes. All right, let's go ahead and go on in. And apparently there are vault portals everywhere.
Your allies have fallen. My army will crush you before you can see the light of day.
Ah. Well, now we've accessed the Hall of Judgment. And Ultras and Kane are fighting. Because why not?
Stop this foolish bickering. We do not have time.
This is serious. Their core ideals are in direct conflict. I fear they will take this duel to the death.
Together, we destroyed countless demons. You chose the coward.
Blah, blah, blah.
I could only trust my own sight, brother. Lord Illidan was becoming no better than our enemy.
You killed our own people. You spit in the face of our
sacrifices. Not necessarily. Alright, so a new direction.
Drak, as leader of the Illidari in Lord Illidan's absence, you must choose your second in command. Kane or Ultruis. You can only choose one. The Chosen shall become your personal champion, and their ideology will color our decisions for the Illidari going forward. No matter who is chosen, our mission remains unchanged. If you need a reminder of our past, gaze into the Pool of Judgment. Remember the sacrifices that forged us into demon hunters. Speak to me when you are ready to choose. So we literally must choose between Kane or Alterus. That will be our second in command.
We don't meet again.
Now, technically, this pool is supposed to work to, I'm guessing, show previous Demon Hunter cutscenes, but it doesn't, and it actually will crash the game if you utilize it. So, we just need to choose. Will it be Kane or Alterus? So,
remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's.
The story actually does alter for the Demon Hunters if you pick either or. It doesn't affect your character's power, but it definitely does affect your later directions. So, Kane Sunfury is a loyal soldier and one of Lord Illidan Stormrage's most trusted lieutenants. He believes that cooperation and personal sacrifice are necessary to defeat the Legion. Honorable and demanding, he follows Illidan's ideals to get the job done no matter the cost. Now, Alterus, the Sufferer, is a renegade who takes matters into his own hands. Although he and Illidan share the same goals, he often disagrees with Illidan's methods. Believing Illidan no longer controls his demonic powers, Alterus wants new leadership for the Illidari. Now, I will say, like the previous time that we did this, I picked Alterus. And I will actually, I'm considering doing another video with my other Demon Hunter on the Kane decision. But we're going to pick Alterus this time around as well.
You will trust the traitor? I can do no.
So Kane no longer trusts us. And I'm assuming at some point we will re-encounter Kane in the future, and he will probably be an enemy. As that goes. So, let's see, Corvas.
I've sacrificed.
I see. I support you no matter your choice. With this new beginning, we shall rebuild the Illidari. Okay, so good to know.
We don't meet again.
Between us and freedom. The last of our survivors have fought their way into the final chambers ahead. Only one obstacle stands between us and the vault's exit. The leader of this demon invasion, Bastilax. Kill him, take his power, and claim our freedom. All right, so we do that, and we'll also get the ability Blur.
The others are in the chamber just ahead.
So let's go ahead and put on this new helm, which is yet another freaking blindfold. I really don't like that, and yet... Actually, can I change it now? Did they change that? Display? No. They didn't. Okay. So I have to deal with the helm. Okay, small treasure chest. I'm gonna take whatever rewards I can get. And there is our friend Bastilax! So it is time for us to take the battle to him. And so yeah, I'll probably record an additional video on my other Demon Hunter showing the Kane choice. And how Alterus takes that. In the meantime, though, we have to take care of Bastilax. Oh, is it now? You are free? Oh, I guess not. You are forever sentenced to demonic servitude. Alright, that's it. Fine. We're bringing out the demon form. I can stand against the Legion, Bastilax. You just don't realize. And there we go. Dude, man, you gotta stop stepping in the fell energy.
You shall never be free.
So let's get out of here. We're done being prisoners. We wish to smell the outside air for the first time in many, many years. And not Outland Air.
I don't have a target.
I do like the fact that some of these NPCs are named so that you can appreciate them. You know who they are. All right, so Alterus. Oh, geez, where are we? And a little bird. And this is Khadgar.
I am Archmage Khadgar,
stands between
leader
the
of the Kirin tool, Demon Hunters. Azeroth needs your help.
All right, good to know. Between us and freedom, we escaped the vault, but our work is far from over. The Legion's assault on this world is just beginning. If Azeroth is to survive, we may have to work with this Archmage Khadgar. Alright, so go ahead and do that, and let's talk to Khadgar. I don't want to murder this guy's voice, because I love the voice of Khadgar. So, Illidari, we are leaving. The Legion has begun its invasion of our world. Across Kalimdor and the Eastern Kingdoms, brave defenders are answering the call to arms. However, they will ultimately fall without your aid. Your Illidari were uniquely trained as weapons against the Legion. I only ask that you come with me. Further instructions await you on the other side. So we just have to talk to him.
Without you, Azeroth will surely...
If you're ready, I will take you to Dalaran. Are you prepared to leave? Let's go ahead and go.
You are our last, best hope.
And I actually don't think he takes us to Dalaran so much as... This is where the Demon Hunters split. Where the Night Elf Demon Hunters, who are Alliance, will go to the Alliance. Yeah, so we ended up in Stormwind instead. And the Blood Elf Demon Hunters will go to Orgrimmar, I'm guessing. So...
Hail and well met, champion.
The Legion has begun its... We haven't. Legion has begun its invasion of our world. From sea to shore, brave defenders of the Alliance and Horde are answering the call to arms. We've already done this. So, the call of war. Welcome to Stormwind Keep, the heart of the human kingdom. I must make arrangements for our next move against the Legion. In the meantime, you should introduce yourself to King Rin. I have no doubt they will have need of your skills. You will find the king in the throne room of Stormwind Keep. Good luck, Drak. And so this is actually...
Farewell,
after,
until we meet
this
again.
Is after the events of the Broken Shore. So if you haven't been spoiled at this point, this is the time to turn off the video. If you have been spoiled, then you already know that unfortunately the leaders of the Alliance and the Horde went through some reshuffling, and Varian Rin is dead. So now we are dealing with Anduin Rin as the king of the human kingdoms. However, there is no King of the Alliance appointed yet, which Varian held a title to as well. There's rumors right now that Gen Greymane holds that title, but I'm waiting for them to actually say that in story. So here's Jace.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
It appears we are too late. King Varian Rin fell upon the Broken Shore. His son Anduin is now king. This seems too convenient to be an accident. The Burning Legion loves to sow disorder amongst its enemies, weakening its prey from within. We must act.
So go ahead and do that.
We have a problem. Anduin seems to lack the conviction of his father. This boy king may prove to be too much of a pacifist to do what needs to be done. Wait, do you sense something amiss, Drak? I fear that not all is as it seems. Quickly, use your spectral sight. We must check to see if our foes are among us.
Okay, so let's use it.
Not give in to the power of the...
Yes, I clicked, I know. Oh, holy crap, man. That's a lot of Wrathguards. I think we're screwed.
My life is dedicated to destroying...
Of course the Legion would try to infiltrate this funeral. Having all the leaders of the Alliance gathered in one place at one time... It's too tasty a target for the demons to resist.
So demons among them. Yeah, so this is going to come up every now and then. If you want to ignore a quest, you can ignore it.
It is just as we suspected, Drak. The demons thought they could take us by surprise. Quickly, to arms! Warn the king!
So we must protect King Anduin Rin.
Nothing is more.
And people will notice that Gen Greymane is not at the king's side anymore. Is he here? I can't actually see him. We have Asa Cloudsinger. We have Gelbin Mechatork. We also have Moradin Bronzebeard, Moira Thorazan, and Falstad Wildhammer. But yeah, again, Greymane is missing, and it's part of the whole quest line for him in Stormheim. So we won't go into that. So here we go.
Can you believe the majesty of this place?
Now is not a good time, Demon Hunter. Khadgar sent word you are coming, and I will have time for your kind later. But now I must decide whether to confront demons or the Horde.
So this cannot wait. There are demons among your ranks. Let me show you.
Be careful.
You cannot hide what you truly are, demon! You discovered us too late, Illidari. Fellblade, attack!
Demons in the throne room, protect the king! Yes, they haven't implemented the voice for Malfurion just yet.
Shutter their portals. Drive out the Legion.
So at that point, we warn Anduin. And now we have to take out 5 demons. Because that's what we do. So now we have 1. I'm going to try and make this as quickly as I can, people. But unfortunately, it takes some time. Let's go ahead and use our demon power, because I don't have anybody helping me. Oh, thank goodness. I actually have NPCs again. Yay! So I have one more demon to kill. And we're going to take care of you. And five demons. There you go, Anduin. We're nice and all.
Have you ever seen such a
I must admit, you saved us from what might have been a terrible tragedy. You have my gratitude, Demon Hunter.
So we get a nice trinket out of that. And we're going to just go ahead and equip it right now. There we go. So, a weapon of the Alliance.
At first, I was unsure whether I was wise to allow the Illidari inside the city. But you may have just saved all our lives. You may establish a camp in the Mage Quarter. The Alliance will have need of your skills if we are to face the Legion. Make no mistake, though. Should your kind give in to the fell energies you toy with, we will treat you like the demons you are becoming.
So that's about as forceful as I've ever seen Anduin get, and I'm kind of glad they did that. So we will meet with the Illidari in the Mage Quarter. Oh, that's cute. And actually, since we're in a rested area, let's go ahead and pick the talents I wanted to get. So, Fell Mastery. I'm in combat. Of course I'm in combat. Get me out of here! I also got Blur, by the way, in case people were interested. So now I'm not in combat anymore. Let's go ahead and go with Fell Mastery and Demonic Appetite. So let's go ahead and make our way to the Mage Quarter. And these Doomsayers are actually around in this build of the beta. I believe they're part of the Legion starting event. The one that actually will let you deal with some level of demonic corruption. But they're in this build, I'm guessing, to test it. So, let's make our way over to the Mage Quarter. It's good to see a world not exactly... I'm pretty sure, like, every beta character is off in the Broken Isles. And people might be asking, so why am I not going to do Broken Isles quest lines? It's just because I don't want to spoil them for myself, much less for you guys. I know that there are people in the beta that are doing that. Noble obviously is doing it, but I want that to be your choice. Like, because he even prefaces the video saying, this is spoilers. If you don't want spoilers, you need to turn the video off right now. So I'm just not going to do them. We're going to stick mostly to the beginning stuff. So Demon Hunter starting experience, the Broken Shore, and then we're also going to do the artifact quest lines, and that's going to be it. If there is any additional stuff that I don't think is too spoiler heavy, we'll get into that then. So here is Illyrian Blade Dancer.
Azeroth must not.
I trust the young king is safe. We have more work ahead of us, Demon Hunter. Much more.
Okay, so needs of the many. Again, Star Trek references all over the place.
You've seen what the Legion is everywhere. Even with our Illidari as your allies, we are at a great disadvantage. We need an edge against the Legion, something to send them back to the Nether. We have heard that Dalaran will be the focal point of our campaign. I suggest you go there. You must do anything necessary to become stronger. Anything. I have seen Kirin Tor mages in Stormwind Harbor. They can send you to Dalaran. Go, take revenge upon the Legion.
Okay, so we need to speak to these Kirin Tor mages.
Nothing is more important than the Legion.
And I may have made a horrible mistake in getting there, but I don't care. Whee! Glide on over. Oh no, this is actually the park. So that's another interesting factor in Legion, is that the park, which was part of the original Stormwind before the Cataclysm, has now been rebuilt. And it looks great as far as I'm concerned. But unfortunately, there isn't too much there. I was hoping to get like some memorials of maybe some pivotal Alliance characters that have since fallen, like say Darian Rin, but it doesn't look like they've implemented them. So let's take the portal to Dalaran, and here is our Legion screen.
Oh, Charlemagne, why aren't you the Fury Warrior weapon?
We'll get there when we get to the Fury Warrior, because it's one of my higher requests. So basically I'm having to do this over again. And the top one was the Havoc Demon Hunter. So you'll be seeing a couple of videos like this. Oh noes! And my game, I think, broke. I need to speak with you. So I'll be right back. Welcome to this game breaking constantly.
I need to speak with you.
Oh, yes, yes, I know you do, Corvos, but give me a second. Welcome to Dalaran. I'm happy to assist with anything you need. An attack on Stormwind itself. Thank goodness the new king is safe. I must inform the Council of Six at once. This is grave news indeed. Please feel free to look around Dalaran. The advantages you seek against the Legion just might present itself. Yes, shut up, Corvos. We get it. So we'll get a Dalaran Hearthstone. That will always take us back to Dalaran. And give me a second here. There we go. Here is Corvos.
My life is dedicated to destroy. Every moment we sit idle, the Legion gains strength.
So we'll go ahead and kind of start up the quest, but the Havoc Demon Hunter artifact will be a separate video. So Call of the Illidari. Drak, Ultras requests that you meet with him. It crosses his landing at once. Corvos leans in close, her voice an urgent whisper. You must hurry. The Legion has eyes everywhere.
You are the ranking member of our order. We can't make this decision without you.
As I was saying, you must hurry. The Legion has eyes everywhere. Okay, so
Altruis and the others await you at Crassus's landing. I'll meet you there.
So there you go. Let's go ahead and go over to Crassus's landing.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm glad Corvos was able to find you quickly.
All right, so let's go ahead and talk to him.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you
done? We need to move quickly. With every movement we sit here, the Legion's hold strengthens.
Death to the Legion.
And so at this point, I'm actually going to go ahead and end this video. So this has been the Demon Hunter starting experience. I hope you guys have enjoyed what we've been able to do here. I have enjoyed being able to bring it to you. And the next video that we'll be doing is actually the number one request that I got in the BlizzCon coverage. The artifact for the Havoc Demon Hunter.